Police can now search people for knives without a warrant in shopping centres and at entertainment venues after sweeping changes to Queensland legislation. The expansion of Jack's Law is paired with a ban on the sale of blades to people under 18 in a concentrated effort to reduce knife crime.
In a busy Brisbane train station, this man is approached by police.
So keep your hands out to the side for me.
He denies being armed before seconds later, he's exposed, hiding a meat cleaver. This type of discovery is exactly why Jack's Law exists.
Since the initial laws were rolled out in April last year, we've wandered 72,000 people and we've located 689 weapons.
Named after Jack Beasley, who was stabbed to death on the Gold Coast in 2019, Jack's Law has allowed officers to search people for hidden weapons in safe night precincts and at public transport hubs. But this week, those powers have been drastically expanded.
These laws will allow us to go to shopping centres and also sporting venues, entertainment venues. In certain circumstances, some smaller groups of retail outlets and licensed premises that aren't part of safe night precincts.
I'm sure the expansion, you will notice that there will be a lot more weapons found.
This expansion to Jack's Law means you can expect to see more police at major venues like Suncorp Stadium, with officers likely to be wanding crowds as soon as the Broncos game this Thursday.
But the changes don't stop there.
People who are under 18 are prohibited from buying weapons from shops. Those weapons include machetes, axes, knives.
And retailers will now have to lock up dangerous items or be stung with a hefty fine.
The penalty is over $60,000.
Pat Heaney, Nine News.